kitchen door. He wanted so to go inside, to hop up on the floor. "Oh no," said Robin's mother, "you'd better stay with me, for little birds are safest sitting in a tree." And his children do. "I don't care," said Robin, as he gave his tail a fling. "I don't think that old folks know quite everything." So into the kitchen fast he flew, but quicker than a wink, a great big cat had caught him, because he didn't think. Once a little trap was baited with a little piece of cheese. It tickled so the little mouse, it almost made him sneeze. An older mouse said, "Danger, be careful where you go." "Oh, nonsense," said the little mouse, "I don't think you know." Mousy walked in boldly, for nobody was in sight. First he took a nibble, then a great big bite. The trap snapped fast together, as fast as you can blink. It caught poor Mousy fast inside, because he didn't think. Listen, all you little friends of mine who hear this little song. Don't you see what trouble comes from simply doing wrong? So why not take a warning from Mouse and Robin's fate? And let's begin our thinking before it is too late. Read the Holy Bible, it will teach you right from wrong. Give your heart to Jesus, sing a happy song. Then when Satan comes to tempt you, just look to God in prayer, and he'll be there to help you, for God is everywhere.